All right, JCRI gang, we got kashdami Trippie Red headshot. Actually, let me mess some LED lights to this song. Hold on. All right, y'all. Blue. What the fuck? Do I need to get a haircut or something? I feel like something just touched my neck. Anyways,
you gonna fuck with this one, bro.
This beat's interesting.
Oh my god, Cash.
When the street lights, some boy don't come on my block. He was talking how he got some bullets from his clock. He's supposed to pour him pills inside my soda pop. You're like dope and solar. I just smoke my eyes and let y'all walk. I'm getting into that TikTok now. I'm going up. Just check the stocks. That's a headshot, body shot. I got to go, can't be a shot.
This beat, yeah, like you said, bro, it's most definitely different. Interesting. You know what beat I like a lot? I like Public's beat. Bro, I miss. Okay, I love Trippie's music regardless, but I miss like the Trippie and Lil Wap, like 2000. I don't even know what year it was, but I missed it. Like I way back, you know. What the fuck is it on? Like a Savage. I know Lil Wap's part is like, it's like. Oh, I don't need that bitch. Hey. Oh, wait, no, that's gave us all away. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Oh, Trippie. I miss when Trippie like was strained. Be like, yeah, head ass, you know what I mean? Like, I can't do it. But I miss when Trippie did that. But I like the new Trippie too. What's up?
Man, this shit ain't fair. Feeling like a villain when I'm chilling in the lair. Pull up in that damn demon, shining like a chandelier. With that kid.
What do y'all rate this one out of 10, man? Yo, a five? Damn, he said a five. Homie said a five. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. You said nine immersive. I'm gonna give it like a 7.5. This one, like, the beat really didn't impress me, but the song itself was cool. I like both kashdami and Trippie's part on this song, but the beat is so important. Like the beat is so important in, like, these type of songs too. I don't know, I'm gonna give it 7.5. I don't think it was anything crazy, with all due respect to them, but that's just personally how I feel. But anyways, y'all, that was the video. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the video, sound the reactions inside gang. That's what you guys will not put nothing in your life you're gonna handle. Have a blessed one, man. Later.